See, that is where if you have a problem and creating a vision for a solution is easy. Suppose everything is fine. Now, how are you going to motivate people to go to a future state? It becomes a that much bigger challenge because people become complacent very fast, including the leaders themselves. So how do you motivate or how do you carry people forward when there are no problems? That is where the true leadership comes into play. Because as a leader, one has to see, one has to believe that there is a better stage, there is a better state, which we must aspire to. And the moment we are able to see that, the moment we are able to show that, now that is when you start gathering the other people, followers, who also start seeing that and believing in that.
Perfect. So that's the whole idea. So we can say that there are two things which we have picked up. So one is about accountability and ownership. So you own that idea. You are not saying that, you are not making excuse about the idea that this is not happening because of it, this and that. So you own it. And you also believe in that particular idea in such a way that others also see that in detail. You commit to that idea. That's the second thing. And the third thing is that you have an ability to see the hidden trends or hidden opportunities or the problem area, which are not very obvious to the people. And that's why you may want to be in a current state. They don't see that problem. But once you see that trend, you have an ability to make people see that as well. So that's something is about the leadership thing. Okay.